Hi guys, welcome back to the Joy of Resin. It is still January 19th, and this is my third and final pour of the night. I got these cool new pieces in that make some little witchy symbols. And I'm going to play around with those, and I'm going to make a tiny orb with a tiny beetle in it. And I'm going to make a not so tiny diamond with a big dead bee. So, look at all those bubbles. So let's see, what do I want to do? I want to start with my I'm going to do fire opal and ruby for these, and then once I've got those filled up most of the way, I'm going to add some black mica powder to kind of the base area of these. And gonna go from there. Okay, so let me start with orb number one. All right. This orb, if I remember correctly, is a bit of a pain in the butt. And we have to pipette the rest. Where did I put my pipette? I know I brought it out here. There it is. Okay, so okay. Okay, I'm going to pour off some resin for my two colors. So I think I'm going to add a little bit of the fire opal before I finish off that orb. Mix that up first. Man, those dogs will not stop yapping. Okay. Yep, this one is small and messy. some isopropyl so that I can clean my pipette. Jove, I think that actually worked. Okay. Back to this. Okay. Nice little dead bee. Be a problem. Okay, so do you know what? I had a thought the other day. Alright, I'm loving my hand candles. And I want the next one to be themed after what? Volcano. So I'm gonna pour just a little bit more of that. Should be wearing my smock. Thank you. Yep. Okay. All right. Base plate. Really want you to sink. Opal. Fill the rest with black. So, Wish I had just a tiny bit more, but I can fill that in tomorrow. Yeah, maybe. I think I'm done. So I'm gonna have to add just a little bit more once this cures to the bee and the bug beetle, and probably a little bit more red and orange, or red and whatever color that was, fire opal, to the candle hand tomorrow, so that it fills up the fingertips all the way. But for now, I think I'm done. So I'm gonna get cleaned up, and thank you guys for joining me one last time on the Joy of Resin. Have a good night.